Only Show.
Everybody, welcome to Thailand Only Show.
We are second year public administration student from Sinapakorn University. This is Siriton Injin, Sukanya Dithong, Kitanai Pulam, and I am Chati Pisusiang.
Today, we would like to present an interesting story to you.
We have known that Thailand entering the ASEAN community in 2015. We proceed to present the Ministry of Foreign Affairs, a very important organization of the Kingdom of Thailand.
How important it is?
Let's watch the video. The Ministry of Foreign Affairs is a government agency of Thailand. The office of the Ministry of Foreign Affairs is located on Siyayuthaya Road, Rajthevi, Bangkok. Its vision is to serve as a leading organization and enhancing Thailand's capacity to have a dignified international status by playing an honorable and active role in the field of political stability and security, economics and social development, and ensuring that Thai society can best benefit from globalization.
Its mission are to protect, maintain, and promote Thailand's national interest in international relations, to represent the Thai government in international negotiation, to offer advice and strategic recommendations relating to policy and actions in foreign affairs and international law, to develop Thai diplomacy with a sense of conscience, a good understanding of Thai society, and comprehensive skills and knowledge, so as to well represent Thailand and to promote Thai interests abroad, to protect and promote rights and interests of Thai nationals living abroad and to provide them with consular service, to provide accurate information to domestic and international audience about Thailand's foreign policy, as well as create a good international understanding about Thailand, to undertake relevant political functions that serve foreign policy and strategy, to integrate and coordinate the work in international affairs with our stakeholders, and to undertake development, cooperation both at bilateral and multilateral level. The organization is structured as follows. Now the Minister of Foreign Affairs is General Thanasak Patima Prakorn. Overall, the number of employees is 15,000.
The agencies under the Ministry of Foreign Affairs are Agency Management, Agencies Bilateral Relations with other regions, Governments and Multilateral Relations.
Before the end of the program, we would like you to watch another video made by the Embassy of the United States for New Year 2013.
We hope you enjoy it. Let us say goodbye to you now.
Bye!
ไม่ไม่ตัวเตรียมเรื่องใจสำหรับใครไม่ตัดคนนิ่งนาทีมีเก่าเรื่องตกเรื่องเก่าอย่าเขาคิด I'm looking for a comer. This is fucking awesome.